You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Because there's a lot to it, okay? Mm-hmm. You take a guy by himself and you try to learn all these, you know, the new systems while you're still in the truck, mm-hmm. all the new systems, and you're working and, you know, trying to put these new systems and stuff in place, mm-hmm. and work with new numbers and all the energy it takes to do that.
Yes.
Okay, that's what guys, you know, want. Really, we kind of want a partner, mm-hmm. you know?
Right. All right. It's virtually impossible.
It's impossible.
Really. And grow your business.
But the best partner, and we mm-hmm. see that this is the best, you know, for plumbing business, mm-hmm. the ones that have this partner.
Which partner? I'm
succeed.
Dying of anticipation.
I can't find the numbers, but we know in our experience mm-hmm. of training, coaching, all that kind of stuff, mm-hmm. those that are plumbing power couples, ooh. That is, are in business with their wives, overwhelmingly mm-hmm. succeed.
Mm-hmm.
That is a great partnership. In fact, that's how life was designed.
Mm-hmm.
You were designed to work with your wife, men, and work together for your kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all this other stuff of pulling apart, that's all society, you know, trying to separate people and, mm-hmm. you know, and doing that kind of stuff.
Yes.
And
we're designed to work together.
We are designed to work together, you know. And reason why it works is, one, there's shared interest. Okay.
Shared kingdom.
Your shared kingdom. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right.
Thanks, Christy.
Okay.
Yeah, shared kingdom. You're on the same page. You're,
right.
You're hopefully going in the same direction.
Well,
right?
Yeah, you're working for the family, your family. Okay. You know, not, you know, your other guy working for his family and mm-hmm. his interest and, mm-hmm. you know, and you working for your family and your
right.
interest. You know, usually with your wife, husband and wife, your
usually.
Interests are aligned, okay?
Hopefully,
we want the
always.
Best for our kids.
Mm-hmm.
And we want to do this together
right.
and that together and have this security together.
This is how we see our life forward, even after the kids.
Right.
And here's the things that we want to do and accomplish, right?
You know, and that's powerful. Mm-hmm. Again, that's a very powerful thing.
Mm-hmm.
You top that on having shared energy. Sharing the energy is huge, guys. I talk to a lot of guys. In fact, I just talked with a few guys already this week.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a common theme with a few of them said about how they're just tired. They're just, mm-hmm. you know, I'm just wore out.
Yeah.
From doing all the stuff.
Mm-hmm. It's
okay?
A lot. It's
just
a
being
lot.
Wore.
We
and
get
so
it.
Right. So
it's a lot when it's two of you.
Right.
Right?
Right.
I mean, there's just a lot of things to be done, especially in the beginning, championship rounds.
Right, right. Championship rounds. Very good, baby.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're sharing the energy. Now, of course, you can hire employees, but employees don't care like your wife does, guys.
Correct.
Okay, they just don't. Mm-hmm. You're the best. Well, this guy's great. He's great. He does all this, you know, does this and that and can do all that. He don't care. He don't care as much as your wife.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you don't. It's not his. It's not his kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's not his kids.
Right.
When he's doing something, he's tired. He's not thinking about your kids. He's thinking about his kids.